green. ETA to intercept, 4 minutes. That's your window.
Roger.
I don't know how the hell this happened, but those bastards found us. They've made planetfall and are attacking Fort Clark and the outlying civilian centers. This is the end of the road for us, Commander. Fort Clark is our last base of operations, and all of our evacuation routes have been severed. If we falter today, the Seraphim and their lackeys will have free rein to butcher every last human in the galaxy. We have no other choice but to dig in and hold the line. General Fletcher is already on planet and leading the defense of Fort Clark. We want to open up a second front, which is why you're gating in south of his position. This is your LZ, There are two Order bases at this location, and they are providing reinforcements for the Order's assault on Fort Clark. You will destroy all Order structures and then push inland. Continue north until you link up with Fletcher. Once the siege on Fort Clark has been lifted, the two of you will directly assault and destroy the Seraphim Commander. Failure is not an option, Commander.
This is one of the two enemy bases in the area. Blow them both back to the Stone Age and then sync up with Fletcher. There's a line of enemy artillery protecting the bases. They are targets of opportunity, but if you destroy them, it'll make your life a hell of a lot easier. Once you deal with the primary base, well, they... Ah, hell, enemy gunships are inbound. It's time to get you down there while we still can. They're attacking the gate. Get on planet while you still can.
Commander under attack.
That was a little too close for comfort. Get it done, Commander.
You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
Damage shield generator will help protect you from hostile fire. Repair it. HQ out. Uploading the Percival schematic to your ACU. It's a siege assault bot that has been modified so it can cross water. HQ out.
It is imperative that you move inland as quickly as possible. Countless lives hang in the balance.
Excellent. The shield is fully repaired and operating at full capacity. HQ out. Subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
Your help up here, Colonel. Destroy those bases as soon as you can.
Artillery positions are still operational. HQ out. good job. With those subs out of the way, you can prepare your assault against the Order's positions on the mainland. HQ out. Artillery position is destroyed. HQ out. That's the last of them. All the artillery positions are down. HQ out. scratch one of the bases, HQL. Inland, HQ out. Constable Graham is on the horn. I'm patching him through.
Commander, order units have overwhelmed most of our defenses. We've been cut off from Fort Clark, and General Fletcher is unable to get reinforcements to us. We need your help.
And plans, Commander. Fletcher's going to have to hold Fort Clark a bit longer on his own. You will defend the civilians and eradicate any enemy forces in the area.
We shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Thank you.
civilians are safe. I am forever in your debt, Commander.
Operation area expanded.
Looks like Gari is sending out the welcome wagon. Assuming you live through this, head up there and destroy Gari once and for all. HQ out.
Of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
We'll fight you to the very end.
Got a Galactic Colossus heading your way. Deal with it. HQ out.
Share the same fate as Earth.
The Order Commander is moving sniper bots into position. They're quick and pack a punch, but their armor isn't worth a damn. HQ out. Naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
shelters are safe for now, Colonel. But I don't think they can survive another attack. If the Order Commander was to come at us again...
I want those civilians out of there, Colonel. Constable Graham is making a group of trucks available to you. Use them to evacuate the civilians to the city center.
You need to tell those trucks where you want them to move. Click on the command signal button on your HUD below the objective reminder. Then click the ground where the truck should go. HQ out.
My scans show a group of trucks coming online. Full of civilians, no doubt. I shall take great pleasure in hunting them. Fort Clark. UEF is finished. There will be no escaping us this time.
person on this planet.
truck has reached the city center, sir. All the trucks have arrived, and we're getting the civilians to safety. I can never thank you enough, Colonel.
Good work, Colonel. I'm damn proud to have you in the UEF.
Your tenacity is admirable, but the outcome of this battle was determined long ago.
Thank you.
That sure was a pretty sight. Maybe the next Order commander won't be so eager to flap her jaw. HQ out. Fort Clark is located to the northwest, and the Seraphim commander is to the northeast. That alien is probably pretty ticked off that you killed his little sweetheart, so be ready for anything. Fort Clark must survive. HQ out.
That alien freak is due east of my location. It's got some experimental units stomping around, and we'll need to destroy those too. Assault its position from the south, and I'll push in from the west. We won't be able to defend two fronts at once.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Strategic launch
Fletcher requesting assistance. Seraphim forces are pounding me pretty hard.
line, Colonel. We must protect the civilians. Haul out.
Invitation or something? Get in there and destroy that order, Commander. HQ out.
Thank you.
That alien freak is starting to soften. Hit it again. Won't last much longer now. Make it pay for what they did to Earth.
Out.
Seraphim is still kicking, Colonel. Let's remedy that. Freaks are gonna pay for what you did to Earth.
Thank you.
defeated and Fort Clark is safe. Well done, Commander. This is an important victory for us. Our backs were against the wall, but you did it, Commander. Fort Clark is safe and we achieved an important victory against those damn aliens and their allies. From this day forward, we're through running from them. If we're going to survive this, we have to be able to take the fight directly to our enemies. And that's what we're going to do. Haul out.
Covert Aeon loyalists infiltrated the Order over a year ago. Their efforts have provided us with important intelligence, and they have also assisted us in spreading the word and truth of the Princess. However, the entire loyalist network is now in grave peril. QAI has been using Copernicus as a staging ground for attacks into Coalition space. In an effort to stem those attacks, a group of loyalists launched a secret operation against QAI's position. The operation ended in failure. QAI knew the attack was coming, and it captured three loyalist leaders. We know from past ops that QAI will implant them with AI chips. If that happens, our entire covert network will be in grave peril.
The importance of this operation cannot be understated, Commander. It is now obvious that our security protocols have been breached. There is simply no other way our enemies could have known both the secret location of Fort Clark and about our covert actions on this planet. This situation must be dealt with before it spirals out of control.
Loyalists are still operating on planet, but they have been unable to launch a rescue mission. You will gate in here, reinforce their position, and then rescue the loyalists being held by QAI. Once they are secure, you will destroy QAI's base. That horror of a machine is aided by an Order commander named Selene. She was once very loyal to the Princess, but fell victim to Kale's lies. A loyalist spy named Thalia will be your on-planet liaison. She will have more intelligence for you once you arrive. You gate immediately.
Watch your back, Commander. Good hunting.
Selene is launching attacks against the Loyalists, and you've got to fend her off. Let the good times roll. HQ out.
I didn't expect Liza to send the UEF commander. Selene's forces are attacking my base. Deal with them. Thalia out.
You heard the Lady Commander. HQ out.